Hello everyone, welcome to Manyaman Recipes by Jen. Today I will show you how to cook ginataang hipon with kalabasa and green beans. Alternatively, you can use long beans or sitaw. For this recipe, you will need 400 grams cooked head-on and shell-on shrimp, 1 medium cubed acorn squash, peeled or unpeeled depending on your preference, 1 cup green beans, cut about 2 inches long, 1 can coconut milk, preferred brand is RED. 1 small sliced onion, 2 teaspoons crushed garlic, 1 teaspoon salt, 2 teaspoons chicken broth mix, 1 cup water, and 2 teaspoons sriracha chili sauce, and that's optional. First, let's saute the onions and garlic. Then add the squash once the onions are translucent. Then mix well. Then add the coconut milk. And then mix well again. Now let's add the water. Then cover and cook for 8 to 10 minutes or until the squash are tender. Then add the green beans. Mix well. Then cover again for about 2 minutes. Add the chicken broth mix and salt. Mix well again. Now let's add the shrimp. Then mix well again. Now you can add the sriracha chili sauce if you prefer. Then cover and cook for another 2 minutes. Enjoy! Thanks for watching! Please don't forget to subscribe!